Hey everyone out there, it's Darcy John here. I'm gonna show you a few licks today, some little country chops. Thanks for hanging out. Hey guys, here's a new lick. That kind of fits in a little place like this.
So here's the first part of the lick. It goes like this. Okay. So 10th fret, 5th string. I'm going to play a triplet. Okay, so 10, 11, 12. And then 2nd and 3rd string, 12th fret. Triplet again. And then 2nd and 3rd string, 10th fret. And then we're going to play 2nd string, 8th fret, 3rd string, 9th fret. Then we're going to slide down to the 7 and then 6. So we have. And then we're going to play 2nd string, 3rd string, 5th fret, and then 4th fret, 3rd fret. Okay, so we have. And then we're going to play the 7. So, 2nd string, 3rd string, 2nd string on the 6th fret, and 3rd string on the 7th fret. So, I'm going to play the root G on the 5th fret. And back to this chord we have here. 2nd string, 3rd string. And then back to the root. And then the 2nd fret, or 3rd fret, sorry. 2nd string, 3rd string. Back to the root. Your blue scale. Okay. So G, F, D, D flat, C, B flat, root G. And then we're gonna play an open G string and a C note. We're gonna bend the C note. And we're gonna take the first finger, play B flat and slide it to a B. Play the root. So